who get high, you may hurt till you cry, you may die. Keep on trying till it's summer in the city, till it's summer in the city.
Hello, lovely people. Welcome back. Those of you that are returning, anybody that's new, welcome. Thank you for joining me. Yeah, I want to talk about how much I love this time of year. I've always had a love for this time of the year, and I never knew why before. I just kind of went with it. I kind of just knew what I felt, and I knew, you know, I just always loved this time of year. And I only found out recently that I was, you know, I have certain placements in my astrological chart and stuff that would make sense as to why I like, you know, this is Scorpio season. And me having a Scorpio rising sign, anybody that really follows any of that, it's, you know. But I don't know, there's just something about this season. I love it. The coldness in the air, the leaves changing. It's just really just about a way I've always felt. But this year has been, wow, the best. And it's only just begun, but ever since the other day, you know, the individual in the situation I talked about in my last video, ever since then, it's just been, it's got me on such a high, you know, such a inspirational high that, like, a push I feel I needed even more so in the right direction. And it's been wonderful. You know, I was just out jogging. It's like 45 degrees here where I live, and I'm out jogging in this and shorts. You know, people are looking at me like, this guy's fucking crazy, but I just feel so damn good, and it doesn't even bother me. Like, of course, I'm running too, so I'm jogging, so it's getting me sweaty and shit, so I'm really not cold, but I don't know, just inside me, it's just like, I don't know. I have so much, it's just like all this shit is just brewing, and it's just been, it's like I spent so many months, the past few months rather, you know, really trying to heal myself and everything. And while I'm still doing that, I feel like the shit that happened the other night, it just pushed me that much harder to say, you know what? I'm going to push myself even harder. Like, as soon as next year starts, like I'm going to continuously do it now, but as soon as next year starts, I'm going to push myself even fucking harder than I have been. Why not? But I it's like that kind of inspiration that I have to just literally go as far as I can, push myself as hard as I possibly can, you know, because I've proven so much to myself that what I can do and, you know, what I feel and what I'm capable of and what I can put out there and everything. And at least one individual has come forward and said to me that, you know, they really care for the stuff that I do and really think it's awesome, and they think that I'm an awesome person and everything else. And that just, all it took was that one person to say something to me, and it just, like I said, it's inspired me beyond inspired. Like I said, I've been inspired ever since all this bullshit happened with me, but, you know, this season hit, you know, my favorite season of the year, it hit and said, did something to me. And then on top of it, this whole conversation I had with someone in particular the other night, it just, like, it sent me into overload, man. Like, I'm fucking ready to go. Let's do it. Like, I'm, like, what's the next deal? You know what I mean? I'm being patient, and I'm waiting and having faith and everything else that things will go the way they should. But this season's got me so, so inspired and so just, I don't know, man. It's really done a number to me. And I love this time of year. I've always loved it for many reasons, you know, but this one's been pivotal for me. This one feels like the most inspiring one, the most meaningful one of my life. And if you would have told me a week ago before this season started that I would feel that way, I would have probably been like, eh, maybe, I mean. But not like this. This has been something else, so. Anybody else there out there that's feeling inspired or something, I'm awesome. I'm happy for you. I really am. Do something. Do something that you didn't think you'd do before. Reach out to somebody you might not thought you'd reach out to before, or I don't know, set some goals or do whatever. Like, it's, this is that season too of a lot of old things coming back up, so I'm kind of been prepared for that shit too, just in case, you know. And I feel like when the time comes, I'm gonna make the right decision, because I've gained so much through all this, and I had to fall so hard to rise back up so strong. And so I feel like I'm only getting started with this shit, and the way I feel now continues over even through the next season and the next and everything. Is like I said, I've made it a point. I'm going hard as shit next year. Like, I'm gonna even double up on everything that I've been doing, because I feel like I've put enough time away, and I've wasted enough time, and I've fucked around enough that I'm done doing that. I'm done being that person. I'm done being stuck in that past. I'm releasing that person fully. I'm really fully releasing all the negative, shitty-ass people in my life, all the negative, shitty-ass images in my own head about myself or anything, all of it. I'm fucking doing a cleanse, man. Cleanse, purge, whatever you want to call it. It's gone. And it feels really good. So I hope anyone out there that is struggling with some things, you need to put some things away, or you need to put old people down or away or whatever you want, you know, do it. You'll feel better. You'll feel 10 times better if you can just not be scared to be alone, maybe, possibly, for a while, you know? That's... And it's not easy. I mean, everybody wants somebody to love them, and everybody wants somebody to know that they care. And like I said, I think the other night, this person saying some of the shit that they said to me, I just... Even if it's not on a romantic level, it was so inspiring and so wonderful and so just... unexpected. But those are some of the most happiest things in your life, is unexpected things like this. And just took, like I said, just one person to say to me the things they said to me, to make me know that I'm doing right by my daughter, and I'm doing right and at least helping one person through this channel. Or, and that's always a good feeling. It's when you have true empathy, it's a good feeling to know that you're helping somebody and you're not asking for anything in return. I mean, I didn't ask this person to say all these sweet things to me and tell me all these things, you know, about myself or whatever. Like, I'm certainly grateful. I don't feel like I needed the validation, but it's such a wonderful thing. So if you have someone in your life like that, cherish them. It's a beautiful thing. Even if it's just a friend level or whatever, like, it's a wonderful thing. We need to all inspire each other more. We need to tell each other we're proud of each other more. You know, it's a shame that that's not really the case anymore with a lot of people. It's the way things are nowadays with the world. It's forced everybody to be on their own and kind of, oh, this is my shit, and stay away. You know, it's, I get it to a degree, but at the same time, should all learn to be there more for each other and do uplifting things like this. Because, I mean, it's, like I said, it's pushed me even harder, made me feel even better about myself than I already have been doing on my own, and learning to love myself. It's like learning that this person loved me even as a person, and loves the things that I do, and loves how I am with my daughter, or whatever else they taught me, you know. Like, that's really special, man. That's really fucking awesome. And yeah, I love this time of year. It's this has been the best one ever. And I thank this person again for how they acted and what the things they said and everything. And I thank God. I thank myself for pulling myself out of this hole and realizing that I got so much great shit coming to me, and that it's only getting better. And once I've cleansed out these shitty ass people, so much beauty has come my way, and it's a wonderful thing. So I'm just going to keep on moving. Set more goals, make bigger plans, you know, whatever I got to do, for sure. So, but as always, love one another, love yourselves. If you love yourself enough, beautiful things will come to you, and you just let God handle it. Let the universe handle it. Let people get their karma, the shit that they deserve. Let you get your good karma that you deserve, and just loving yourself. Because you can't love anyone else if you can't love yourself. You can't respect anyone else if you can't respect yourself. You can't. It all starts with you. So no matter what you've been through, no matter what you're going through, just it can be done. If anything, I hope I inspire somebody. You know, if I can do it, you can do it. Seriously. We are all have so much untapped potential. We all have beautiful gifts and specific gifts that a lot of us don't ever tap into or don't share with other people. And the world would be a better place if we did. So anyway, I guess that's going to be it. But yeah, as always, love yourselves, love one another. Enjoy this season. Enjoy the campfires, enjoy the crisp, cool air, enjoy the leaves changing, enjoy the cold weather. You know, it's beautiful. It's very peaceful. I think I might have a fire tonight, you know, and just kind of chill by myself. Been wanting to do that for a while. I got plenty of wood to burn, so I just might. So, as always, everyone, I love you all. Take care. Thank you for the support. Everyone that subscribed, all the wonderful things people say, and just all the wonderful support people give, it's very, very much appreciated. It gives me chills just saying that. And knowing that spirits are helping and watching me too, and people are praying for me and everything, it's wonderful. I guess that's it. Take care, everyone. You can be sure some go low to get high. You may hurt till you cry. You may die. Keep on trying. Till it's summer in the city. Till it's summer in the city.